my friend, Mr. Adekoto, who gave his love to give me this partner.
Sleep, my child. And peace attend.
You have to sometimes need to leave marriage. Oh. Now, if you talk about to know that people are asking for primarily for professional development. Yes, I know I have a shared experience here. I know some people come very often for the opportunity to share a person here and use my experience. It should not be the primary thing for your attending the conference. It should be secondary game. Now, we have this one so far that people of course have spoken. We have problems associated with conference attenders, and that is number one. First of participation, our past colleagues are always prepared. Any non-profit fees, any technology tax. There's many thousands of dollars for participation in our work control, but as a reason, the cost of participation is a very big deterrent. Some of our sponsorships, like our work control, some people have always been sponsored for this kind of work control.
Sorry.
Sponsorship could put someone else, not myself, not to attend the NLA conference. We have a lot of interest. Some people don't have any interest to come. Maybe they attend the basketball, the business, the store, and the experience. Discouraging them. So they might have a big parameter from that lack of interest. We have several programs with them. Poor quality of conference content. In unattractive conference venue, poor quality of invited keynote speakers, segregation among the association members, poor quality of food and accommodation, and lack of social activities. Our first time, paper is not accepted. Somebody could say, committed paper, how is that number? But no, they're looking at three things. It's not good, it's sentimental. They won't be accepting my paper, so I wouldn't attend it, but I can't attend any of the speaking. So this is part of what is some problems associated with conference attendance. We have lack of awareness. Some people are not registered with the online forum. But people are not. So if all these energy conference is just being an aside, fairly, online forum, it means only people that are on forum, now we are aware. So, I will look at the lesson now, so how to make a kind of sending of letter to institutions for creating awareness about the NLA. Now, taking of the problem, there is this big question. After thinking, I was like, why? Why do people attend this NLA online entering NLA conference? Why do Nigerians in particular attend NLA conference? Now, this led to my research that I have to break down the definition of an research question. We have to the Liberian to the what do the Liberian to the what benefits are derived from these conferences? What problems if the Liberian from attending NLA conferences, then what strategies to get success in ameliorating these problems? Now, my population last year, as some of you will remember, I shared personally regarding this. And even though it was going to be accepted, I hadn't been before for the rest of this podcast, but not part of it, it's a last job practice. So I recorded from the last year's qualification, panel AGM, that for the 700 million AGM in attendance, I shared between 200 questionnaire, a copy of questionnaire, and between 185, constituting 2.5% response. The youth representatives, frequency, the nation, and advise my boss for the analysis. Now, let me know what I advise. Now, how could the research question of the woman, how could the Nigerian attend the conference, how could access? And from the last year, you would see that the majority of the Nigerian respondents have attended the conference 2 to 5 times during the session. And what is the best NLA conference? You will see here that the major reason why Nigerians attend, why you and I attend conferences is to learn about professional issues, then to respond with colleagues, to present our professional papers, to meet with allies and professionals. And the link is to participate in the election. So this gives me a sense that people have been last year talking their mentors concerned come and participate in the election. So I think it's in other here. The research based on training of many things are derived from NLA conference. Since the inception of this conference, of this conference is attending, what benefits What a bitch! Just because some get put aside, or because of some get free food that we pay for, yes, it's not even in my food because I paid for 5,000 naira again. Looking at food space, but I have one thing. Now, I discovered that there's more to that. Beyond and above that, we are the benefit of our conference attendance is, I know we don't need operating in our profession.
Thank you very much.